waiting room. Oh, just to, we home. We wasn't, but we are now.
Hi guys.
Thanks so much for watching. So we're talking porn watchers today. What kind of porn watcher
we're
are you?
We're talking porn watchers.
Porn watchers. What kind of porn watcher are you? Guys, give us a call. What's the number, baby Dandridge?
The number is 515-599-1687.
All right, we're going to post the number in just a second. But make sure you guys call in. I know y'all be watching porn. It's cool. Call.
It's a multi-hundred billion dollar industry. It is not just a few people.
Somebody's watching.
It's all y'all.
We're all watching.
I like amateurs. I don't really like going to like Pornhub and stuff like I got a little website, but it's like amateurs like recording themselves or putting
and I
up
think
a camera.
That's actually the future. I think there's
it's better.
Yeah, it's an appeal to it that's different. It's almost like watching WWE,
it's
watching
real.
MMA. It's like
they're really
it's fucking real.
Yeah. It's like you're going to be like, way more into that real stuff, like, yo, I think I know this girl. You know what I'm saying? Like,
who the fuck? Why is
hey look, I don't wanna talk about it.
I seen her somewhere. How
oh
William?
God, she bagged my groceries. And that is not a euphemism.
She works for Instacart. I seen her. All right. Oh my God, supplement the incomes is the audience member. All right. So what kind of porn are you guys watching? Like, what are we looking up? When we look for porn, what are you guys looking up?
I think if I'm in a learning mode or something, it has to be something that I'm interested in learning. Something either I'm trying to perfect or something
Learn.
New.
Something that you've never done before? Yeah.
So with me, everybody pretty much knows on the show, like, I'm into BDSM. So I'll
crickets.
I'll watch something.
She's learning. We're learning.
I'll watch something in regards to that, but that is not all that I watch. So it just depends, because I might click on something and then I'll see something
else. See
something
else you
like.
What they doing?
Because
they be like, we're related.
Yeah.
Yes, they
are. Yes, I do like that.
Down
you know
the rabbit
me
hole.
Personally.
Yeah, it is a rabbit hole.
It's
it is
a rabbit hole.
Yeah. Okay. So what's up, Josh? Alrighty, so we're looking up things to learn. Favorite porn stars.
You know what? I'm kind of with Ashley in the sense that, like, yo, this amateur thing is where it's at. But I did find out something about myself watching porn, right? So I had no idea. I always knew I liked strong women. But
are we talking about wrestling?
Isn't it amazing? Feminine dominance sexually is amazing. There's something about a woman who just mentally
powerful
knows what she wants, and I don't like to be told what to do. I like to be made to do what you want.
That's how I am. It's the control factor.
Why would you say that? And we just sitting right here. That's so strange.
I'm What's up? Gooch is in the building. Gooch, call us. What kind of porn
Gooch,
watcher?
Been,
Gooch been
out.
MIA. They said that a couple weeks ago. They said Gooch must got a girlfriend or something.
We didn't hook you up. We play love.
We play
matchmaker.
Matchmaker. We got Gooch to Cooch.
And he got hooked.
And he got hooked. And don't even talk to us no more.
Now you pussy whoop, Gooch. I don't know.
Gooch is pussy whoop. He don't call us or nothing. Gooch, call us. Somebody give Gooch the number.
That number is 515-599-1687. Gooch, you better call us.
I know. I watch, I don't know. I like butts. I like to just see a big butt being fucked.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. Hey. You other brothers can't deny.
And then also, I do girls on girls. So, that's my two picks.
But you're not a lesbian.
Gooch says it's a bug that literally eat me out.
Right.
Gooch
says.
And then you leave.
Right? And you leave. Gooch said he been in Facebook jail.
Shit out the line on that okay. one. Now you are straddling the fence. And hopefully it's vibrating, I guess. Whatever you're into. Whatever you're
straddler.
Definitely
strictly
dick. Okay,
look.
She is struggling.
Because I need the real, like, I can't never see, like, transforming to the other side. Like, it's fun, but it's transforming.
Now she bumblebee and shit. This better be you, Gooch. We haven't got a soundtrack ever. Wait, Gooch. Oh, all right. We got a caller. It's the operating room, ENT. I am the doctor. Caller, what's your name?
Man, don't be showing me off last night.
Hey, Coach.
Hi, Coach. Hey, Coach.
What's going on?
Fake ass.
Gooch forgot all about us. He left us hanging. Gooch, did you get some Cooch? What's up?
He got that exposure.
I got some fuck bills.
You got some what?
So he got some fuck bills.
Some throat bills.
He went to Pound Town and left her ass.
Oh, he went to Burlington Throat Factory. Is what That's what he said. All right. What kind of porn do you watch, Gooch?
What kind of porn do I watch?
Yes, we're talking porn watchers and pornography. What kind of porn do you watch?
Nah, man, I'm taking a break from coochie.
You taking a break? So you don't even want to watch it?
I'm taking a break.
He said we are on a break. Now you Ross our friends. You on a break? Is that what it is? You celebrating?
He has celebrated. Gooch, I'm so disappointed in you.
We trying to give Gooch some Cooch. Now he don't even want the shit. That ungrateful bastard.
I swear to God.
Who did you link up with? Who broke your heart, Gooch?
Somebody broke Gooch's heart.
Put it on the make-a-wanna-marry-me.
Uh-oh. All
right,
well.
I watch porn. Depends on.
What kind of porn? What's the categories you're into, Gooch?
Is he distressed? Is he compulsive?
He distressed.
Or is he recreational?
Gooch, we're abusing
you. What are you, Gooch?
Gooch, come on, give us something here.
He falls in the top 10 of watching the most porn.
We know you're watching it, Gooch.
It's 1 through 6.
You watch threesomes. All right, so we got two in the building that watch. Okay, Gooch watches threesomes. You like big booties, skinny booties? What's going on?
What I have never heard.
A little booty?
Skinny booties ain't got no tab.
Slim, thick.
With your cute ass.
Hey, turn up. Hi, is it Malik? Malik, hi. All right, thank you so much for calling. Gooch, you ain't gonna tell us about the rest of your porn. Thank you for calling. We love you, Gooch.
Gooch, you sound like you're getting Gooch. Gone off on in the background, but I ain't gonna say nothing.
No, that was me. He's listening.
Who the fuck on the phone? We're talking about porn.
Who is the fuck? Somebody was yelling at Gooch.
Come on, baby. Just watch your baby.
Who is you talking to? I'm talking to the operator. Who is them bitches?
Do y'all enjoy watching porn with your significant other?
Yes, because I like to see what they're gonna type in to see what categories. Let me see what I need to do. What you want me to do? Let me look and see what he's typing in. So,
I honestly haven't. I never watched it with anybody.
I used to with my ex. I ain't gonna say no names, but let's call her the letter D.
Thank you, Gooch.
We actually, when we lived in Kirksville, wasn't much of shit to do out there if you wasn't going to school.
Just relax here,
buddy. You don't know where trust
me. We didn't go over the rules with him. Personal.
There was nothing to do out there, so we would literally sit around sometimes and watch porn, but we didn't watch it to be like, ooh, this is turning us on. We would literally laugh at it because, again, the whole WWE is so fucking fake.
It's edited and scripted.
Very much so. And it's poor lines. We'll like pick out the poor lines in it and just laugh.
That sounds boring.
No, it's actually quite fucking entertaining.
Did y'all fuck afterwards? Because if not, that's a shit show.
Yeah. Well, we had a really healthy sex life. Oh, my God.
Well, that's good.
Again, wasn't shit else to do. So, yeah.
Might as well fuck. Get in here and give me some head, bitch. Ain't shit else to do. All right, that's not so bad. So we got in today's news with Lolo. Lolo's in the building.
Well, yeah. All right. So we have, like, the president of the DTG today.
This is awesome. I'm so excited. I'm ready. The president.
The one, the only, head honcho, old school.
Ooh.
Top dog, Linda Lovelace.
Linda Lovelace. Yeah. Do you guys know
her?
Do y'all know Linda Lovelace? No, with crickets? Look. They don't know. But teach them. Yeah, teach them. Linda Lovelace is one of the first in the deep throat game as far as pornography goes.
Most famous still to this day.
Yes.
Jada Pinkett. I mean, she ain't nobody got shit on her.
Linda Lovelace. Look
Sounds
her up.
Familiar.
She's right. Like the original DTG.
Deep throat goddess.
Starred in her own pornography.
Called?
I mean, it went into the movie theaters. She's the reason why porn ain't in the movie theaters.
No, Pee Wee Herman is the reason porn ain't in the movie
no,
theaters.
No, it's not.
Not Pee Wee Herman. These are facts.
If you say
so. And I got period facts. Very much.
She had a period after her facts too. Period.
It was called Deep Throat.
Deep Throat. Y'all go look up and check that movie out.
1972.
Right. Okay, I am.
And like they said, all the Christians, all the anti-Deep Throaters.
Anti-deep
throaters. Hate them hoes.
No,
we hate them anti-Deep Throaters.
They made a bill to where no X-rated movies can be in the movie theaters no more.
And that was here too, in St. Louis. Some but people got banned from the movie theater.
Nasty on top of Deep Throat, though.
But that's what we like. We like a nasty, extensive nasty.
Research, no, she did like fetish porn also, though. We like animals.
Nasty. Oh. So bestiality.
See, it's a lot of type of porn out here, y'all.
It is. Bestiality, she said Linda Lovelace was into.
She fucked a dog and the dog fucked her.
Yes.
The dog fucked her. Because I don't think she had a
penis. Uh-oh. So y'all be careful with that bestiality. That's how a lot of diseases come about.
I didn't know you could record that, but all right.
But that is how the sorority of BTG, because she also had a movie like Make Linda President.
So she wants to be Donald Trump.
Yeah, she was the president of BTG.
BTG, shout out to Linda Lovelace. Deep Throat president in the building. Hey, and all you anti-Deep Throaters, we will pray for you. Call us. We're going to pray for you. What's the phone number?
The number is 515-599-1687. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, share. The Operating Room ENT, Ebony Just Ebony on YouTube and Instagram.
Hey.
And make sure if you want to be interviewed or promotion wise, make sure you email us.
Email us the doctor at theoperatingrooment.com. If you guys have any sex AMA, ask me anything questions, email me. We're gonna post the phone number. You guys, we're going to do the game with Mo Scales when we come back. We're going to play some games with him. We're going to post the phone number and we're going to post the email. If you also guys have a question, Mo Scales in the building. We'll be right back, guys.
It's 2020.
That was awesome. Yeah,
let's post.
Let's go.
Turn it up, Justin.
Hi, guys. I'm going to get on my makeup for real today. Sorry.
1, 2, 3, let's go. Trouble, my ones ain't tinted. Yeah. Trap out jumping like a Wiz or a dentist. You ain't stopping shit, I decide when I finish. Yep. Race said judge, he decide who can see it. Oh, she a bad bitch, he just pussy like a spinach. She just a dick on the way to the dentist. I ain't never leaving my bitch, she a dime. Nope. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny?
Go, clap out the drip, this a D or a hoodie. So, fast on four, need somewhere to put it. Still feeling on me with the blue chip bullet. Shaking this a prop till I up in. Pull it by paparazzi on me and the fans keep asking. Why you swap the booze, bitch, out for a ratchet? Championship ring like a small face patty. Lambo truck and car parked at the mansion. I met her in June, she let me hit soon. She ate the dick like a prune. I hop in the room, the bass go boom. Call me Lil Boosie, I zoom. I'm still on that hood, shit, riding with a full clip. Tank top through the loom.
Right now,
I'm with some buffoons, they walk up and face shit. Now you a hot air balloon.
Go, rolls for the truck, but my ones ain't tinted. Trap house jumping like a Wendy's or a dentist. You ain't stopping shit, I decide when I finish. Nope, race said Julie, he decide who can see. Fuck, she a bad bitch, eat the pussy like a spinach. She a suck dick on the way to the dentist. I ain't never leaving my bitch, she a dime. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny? Why would I switch out a dime for a penny? Why would I switch out a dime for a
penny? Y'all know who's right, make sure y'all guys share this live. We're coming right back.
Ooh.
Listen to the music.
1, 2, 3, let's go. When I put up, all the bad bitches get in. No, I'm the shit, cause the bad bitches sit in. I can't come in, it's the choppers, they get in. I can't come in, it's the robbers, they fit in. Rocks on my wrist and my icons a million. I'm a young rich nigga, stuck to the city. Walk in the bank, did it, bop like I'm did it. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Drive-thru, a killer gon' surprise you. If you kill a rap nigga, twin gonna ride you. These niggas out here snitch, disguise you. I'ma go and buy some old lane, it's value.
Gang, gang.
I put my dick inside
gang,
you.
Gang, gang.
She took a plan, being an idiot. Gang, gang. She said her bitch got a little bitch. And her little bitch remind you. Roll for trouble, my ones ain't tinted. Gang. Trap out, jumping like a Wiz or a dentist.
All right,
stop
the
shit, I decide when I finish. Look, race said judge, he decide who can see. Fuck, she a bad bitch, eat the pussy like a spinach. She a suck dick on the way to the dentist. I ain't never leaving my bitch, she a dime. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny? Why would I switch out of that for a pin? Why would I switch out of that for a pin? Why would I switch out of that for a pin?
watch it. I ain't athletic, but it's tennis for the necklace. Hey, where that cash at? I stack it like Tetris. Real gutter bitch, real plugs and connections. First I make him eat it till he locked y'all. Give it to him good, knock the nigga socks off. I run it up, they busy running their mouth. I'm a real ass, rich ass bitch from the south. First off, I ain't fucking for no clout. I ain't fucking on no nigga sleeping on his partner couch. He wanna fuck, rather sit it on his mouth. I'm a freak ass, street ass bitch from the south. Is you gon' catch it? Eat it up for breakfast. Ain't athletic on the dick, I do gymnastics. I hit up sweetie like, what's up, I'm in the bay. The baddest bitch in MIA said I'm good when I'm engaged. I throw that ass back to see if he gon' catch it. Ain't athletic, but it's tennis for the necklace. Hey, where that cash at? I stack it like Tetris. Real gutter bitch, real plugs and connections. First I make him eat it till he locked y'all. Give it to him good. East, brought it back to the west. Bitches fellin' run they mouth. I'ma have to call a tech. Black Rapunzel with the bundles, got them flowing down my back. Then I'm sweetie, get love from the office to the track. Rich niggas want me, big figures on me. Got a snowflake round my neck, looking like a whole thing. Fuck around and catch a cold, bustin' holes on speed. Johnny brighten up my smile, he my dentist low key. Why these hoes testing me? I ain't no fucking ACT. You need to do what you just took, and that's a SAT. I put that on my ICPs. I need a new one ASAP. Your man just bought you a Rollie. I'm on my third rest in AP. Ay, I throw that ass back to see if he gon' catch it. I call Mulatto up when I'm tryna get ratchet. You love my lips, get it tatted on your neck. I'm a real ass, trill ass bitch from the west. I throw that ass back to see if he gon' catch it. Ain't athletic, but it's tennis for the necklace. Hey, where that cash at? I stack it like Tetris. Real gutter bitch, real plugs and connections. First I make him eat it till he locked y'all. Give it to him good, knock the nigga socks off. I run it up, they busy running their mouth. I'm a real ass, rich ass bitch from the street.
He catch it like, oh dear. And the pussy got no smell. Can't come to my residence, leaving no evidence. Meet me at the hotel. He said, you don't respect me, you just wanna check. Yeah. He know me so well. I don't fuck with no losers or no liars. I ain't taking no L's. Nice waist on me. Yo, nigga wanna taste on me. Nigga, don't FaceTime my line. Just come put face on me. Got M's and a Swiss offshore. That's why all my shit costs more. Got my sauce right and it's off white. Can't get it out the store. Now watch out.
I throw that ass back to see if he gon' catch it. I ain't athletic, but it's tennis for the necklace. Hey, where that cash at? I stack it like Tetris. Real gutter bitch, real plugs and connections. First I make him eat it till he locked y'all. Give it to him good, knock the nigga socks off. I run it up, they busy running their mouth. I'm a real ass, rich ass bitch from the south.
I like them nasty. Real nasty, yeah.
Hey,
she like me, I'm nasty. I like her, she nasty. Yeah. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty.
Real nasty.
I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like the jumping that pussy and suck on them fingers. I promise you, girl, I don't miss. Squeeze on that ass while I rub on your asshole. While you motorbike up on the dick. Suck on my dick and I give you a kiss. Guess I'm a nasty little bitch. I'm with the shit. Yes, I'm with the shit. If you fucking with me, then you fucking a bitch. I know some little booties who nasty. I got some big booties who nasty. This is who I go to when I won't be happy. Cause they nasty, nasty. I like a bitch, you go do what I tell her. Suck on that dick and some freezing cold weather. Play with that pussy right there in the car. Fuck all that rubber, she want that dick raw.
She got that whip, whip, certified.
Taking you there when she look in your eye. Whip, whip, slip and slide. Know I'm trying to slip and slide. I'm in that pussy and I like the taste. Tastes like that egg and a good family great. On an itch trip, me and baby.
Hey,
we like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty,
real nasty.
I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty. I like them nasty, nasty.
He like them nasty. Freaky as fuck, but she classy. Suck on that dick without asking. Swallow them kids in the backseat. He put his thumb in. He from the back and I'm running. He from the side and I'm coming. Turn around, let him lit on my stomach.
Ooh.
Yeah. Ride in his face, nigga, eat up the clip. Look at his
y'all
eyes when I leap on the clip. Taking his soul when I dance on the dick. Spit in my mouth, I'm with all of this shit. Hit with no rubber band, I'm on the field. Shoot the club up with my legs to the ceiling. Hands on my neck, sweat this boy trying to kill me.
Yeah, we get busy off the hitty.
I like them nasty, nasty. 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 I like them nasty, nasty.
Hey,
I like them nasty,
let's
nasty.
Go, Justin.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey. Let's go.
Where we going?
Hey, you porn watchers. Hey. Y'all know y'all be watching porn more than that. Ain't nobody want to say nothing, but it's all good.
You know, you would think that people would be okay talking about porn more considering we are in a very sex-positive world right now.
Yeah.
This is no longer taboo, people. Like, again, it's a multi-billion-dollar industry. It ain't just me. It ain't just the people in this room. It's the people listening.
Put me out there.
All right, cool.
Not me. Not
it's
it.
All y'all, man.
It I'm ain't. It.
Not it.
So how did y'all get into porn again? Like, who was...
You know what?
Who's
it
in the
was,
porn?
It,
who's how not? I, raise
how
your hand.
How I end up finding... It was, we was on the computer, me and two other friends,
mm-hmm.
but we were playing this game, and then like an ad thing popped up, so we clicked on it, thinking it was related to the
what you
game
watching.
We were playing,
mm-hmm.
and porn ended up popping up, and we was like, what in the hell is going on here?
Look at Sam, he sees this nasty deliciousness.
Yeah, ever since then, I was hooked.
Yeah, it can be addicting, and it's not that the porn is addicting.
It's the dopamine release in your brain. It's some level of satisfaction.
It's it's giving you something. It's not just the porn. It's definitely giving you
it's
something.
It's the porn for me.
You fuck that person. It's good. It's good content.
It's definitely the porn. Well, we got some games for most scales. We got Like a Lover or Gotta Have It, and we also have Make Me Choose. Which game would you like to play first?
Eat ice cream a lot.
Like It, Love It, Gotta Have It.
Like It, Love It, or Gotta Have It is first. You got the bell ready, baby Dandruff? All right, so here's the rules to the game. Like It, Love It, or Gotta Have It. Lolo's going to give you a word or a phrase. And you have to say whether you like it, love it, or gotta have it. Those are the only three selections you can make. Small, medium, large. Like it.
So it's not even like Fuck, Marry, Kill where there's a no option?
No. There's no option.
No.
You got to be fast and swift. You got to know what you like and know what you want. Do you understand the rules to the game?
Like it is your no.
Yeah, like it is your no. Cool. That's all.
That's a good way. Lolo's on it. That's right.
If not,
you're going to get a bell. The bells are bad.
3 seconds to think about it.
Jesus Christ.
I thought it was five.
How long is the question? Like,
just are you ready to
play?
Oh, gotta have it.
All right. He ready.
Okay, here we go. All right, let's go.
Eating the groceries.
Gotta have it.
Lubricant.
Like it.
Heels.
Love it.
Food in the bedroom.
Like it.
Date nights.
Gotta have it.
Corset.
Like it. I don't fit.
Sucking toes.
Love it.
Okay, twin.
Alright, okay. Right.
This is learning.
Is learning something.
This is a nasty ass family.
That was nasty. That was the secret. Most scales is actually our brother guys, okay? So we're all siblings.
For the French.
Alright, we got another game. It's called Make Me Choose. So Lolo is gonna give you two different options. You have to select one. The thing that you do not pick, you can never have it again. Ever.
Ooh,
ever. 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 It's poker, baby. It's poker. Do you understand the rules to the game?
For Shickledy Dizzle.
Are you ready?
Always.
Lolo, let's go.
Basketball or football?
Oh, basketball.
Truck or sports car?
R&B or rap?
R&B, you gotta put it down to something.
Spit in your mouth or pee on you? Or pee on her?
Pee on her, finish.
Spit in my mouth.
Nasty ass.
Yep.
Out to eat or home cooked meal?
Home cooked meal.
Tennis shoes or high heels?
Tennis shoes.
Chips or candy bar?
Ooh, you motherfucker. I'm gonna go candy bar.
Okay, you almost
got there. My finger was
white or dark liquor?
Dark liquor, whiskey.
Park or movies?
Park.
Doggy style or missionary?
Yes. Doggy style.
But being that motherfucker, you better be him.
Yes. What is a yes?
Both
of them, right.
You guessed it.
Weave or natural?
Natural.
Pussy or head?
Oh, pussy, 112%.
Jordans or Air Force Ones?
Fuck Michael Jordan, Air Force Ones.
Alright. Yeah. Okay. My
team stumbled. He didn't stumble, that's for sure. Alright. So we talked about porn today and porn watchers. And we talked about the anti-deep throat committee that we do not approve of. Now, I'm not sure why you wouldn't be deep throating, but if you have any questions or concerns, please call us. What's that number?
The number is 515-599-1687.
Well, if you want, if you got a personal question, you might not want to be on the air. We understand that. Email me, thedoctor@theoperatingrooment.com. Send me your emails or your sex AMA. Ask me anything. Questions. Shout out to Most Skills for that.
Or call the operating room.
Call
the domain or the email.
Theoperatingrooment.com. So give us a call, 314-282-7770. Or again, email thedoctor@theoperatingrooment.com. All right, we're going to play some old songs. We'll be back. Thank y'all.
You can't.
That is its own domain.
Oh, I thought it was, when you said email, I thought it was at something.
It is. It's at theoperatingrooment.com.
Yeah, but what's the first part then?
The doctor.
Oh, I hear it now. Okay.
I was like so confused. I'm like, did I not say it? Because it sounded like I said it. I'm like so confused. Hi, guys.
Back to that bitch, I'm trying to fuck you right now. Child ass bitch, I'm trying to smash you right now.
See, we can't be out.
I'm trying to smash you right now. You say you're trying to rock it.
Now watch me.
You need to ride it right now. Tired ass bitch, I'm trying to smash you right now. Back to that bitch,
what y'all doing this weekend? It's holiday weekend. We talking porn tonight.
We're coming back in 5 seconds. 5, 4.
Are we on the Oprah show?
You get a core. You get a core. This is not the Oprah show. This is the operating room ENT. I am your doctor. Moscales, did you have fun today?
I had so much fun.
You had fun?
This was great. I needed this.
We talked to Gooch today, guys. Gooch chimed in.
Gooch with the cooch.
What's up, Gooch?
No, Gooch with no cooch, because I don't know what's going on in his life.
He had to put it on him.
See?
And he said he retired right now.
He is not taking a break.
How old are you? 75? What the hell is going
on? Gooch, we need you to step it up, okay? If we got to bring you back here and get you back right in the operating room, we have to operate on you. We will. We're here to help. We are here to help. Can I get a word? We are here to help.
Oh, Father. You better live up to your name.
Yes.
Or it's going to be snatched.
That's it. Your contract will get canceled around this motherfucker.
We are good at that.
All right. What you thinking, Lolo, for final thoughts today?
I feel like it was very informative, especially with Baby Dandridge, figuring out how many people watch porn.
It's the watch.
What to use.
Word. Yeah.
This bitch
gonna
go buy a toothbrush.
She can't wait to get to the motherfucking store. Is Walgreens still open? She can't wait. All right, Baby Dandridge, what's your final thoughts today?
Watch porn and masturbate. It's natural. Not only is it natural, but it's also a certified stress reliever.
Relieve stress. That's what I'm talking about. We are here to help. It relieves stress, anxiety, depression. All that built up negative energy.
It keeps you from, you know, possibly cheating in some cases.
Keeps you from cheating?
Definitely had some things. I was like, ooh, I'm a telephone call away from 3 side bitches at the same time.
At the same time?
Watch a little something and got myself right.
Ladies, watch that porn with your man. It's what he's saying.
The whole shit.
Or put it out.
Hey.
Both of them.
CeCe says she's like 2 female porn. So girl on girl porn. Okay. Girl on girl porn. That's what's up. I don't know. It's so many categories. I find myself spending more time scrolling through them. So I don't watch porn as often. Like I said, I spent so many years watching it that it doesn't. There's no new.
I watched during those long ass 6 years.
What happened?
What was your top pick during those long 6 years?
The top pick, I don't know, because I literally was watching it to master a craft. So I literally had to watch everything from orgies to deep throat to definitely the threesomes. That's a good category. Double penetration, I watched that a lot. Anything dealing with anal, I watched a lot. Like I said, I don't know, because I pretty much watched I watched all of it. When is part 2 coming out? I saw that in a poetry book somewhere. But yeah, I pretty much watched everything, I think.
I think our boss just died. What is going on?
I hope Justin's okay. Justin, are you okay?
Hey.
Is this a Blame porn twice. Back there? Like, what's going on? All right, do you guys learn anything?
So if I could share one more story before we get up out of here.
Yes.
So the first porn related anything, the first thing I ever seen, like even closely related to porn, we were living on Laylight.
No personal information, sir.
Oh, you can go to the house if you want to. Ain't nobody in it, Lord. I go upstairs. I'm looking for just a random movie to watch. I could have been on board at about 4, maybe 13. I open up the drawer and I find a VHS and it says Freak Show. And I'm like, yo, is this a scary movie? I'm about to watch a scary movie. Well, it turns out this freak show belonged to a certain member of the family. Whose family? I don't know.
I'm so sorry. Oh, go on.
Oh, you was should be. Because it was Uncle Luke's freak show.
And oh, that definitely was you.
Oh, my God, I'm so sorry. Oh, my God, I'm so sorry.
I was like,
that explains a lot. No, you definitely...
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
All of the
yes, 90s. I literally learned so many things about sex because of my sister. It's ridiculous.
She has 2 sisters for the record.
Exactly.
I was generally around all the females in my family that were being raised and everything. And Emmy would bring her friends around and I was like, yo, even as a kid, I was like, I don't know why, but I would fuck all of them. Like, all of them. All
I don't know why, but them all, they all can get it.
Everybody can get it.
Yeah, everybody have ass.
For the most part, yeah.
Yeah. Mr. Y says everybody should watch porn. Watch it together with your mate. That's right.
Damn right. Yeah. Like, play a fun game. Like, do what they do and see if you can hang.
Yeah. Be like me. That was very common. That's that shit, I did that very often. Whatever they doing, we gonna mimic it, but we gonna make it better. You know why? Because I want you to make all. Like, he's like, oh yeah, babe. No. Whatever noise this man on this tape is making, I want you to go an octave higher. So I'm going to do it a little bit better. And like that's why I say you definitely should be using porn as an instrument. It's a tool. It's a way to teach you. I know I watch some of the porn thing category that I was watching was the squirters. Because when I first learned how to squirt, my mind, I was tripped out about it. So I'm like, let me learn everything I possibly can, and I want the trajectory to be right, just everything. And I didn't really even know how to spell trajectory at that point.
Geometry into it.
I want to be the best.
I think the first time I ever did it, I called the doctor, and I was like, I did it! And she was like, so proud. What? And I was like, no, seriously.
I didn't know if she set the kitchen on fire or if she got her like master's degree. I didn't know what was going on. I just was so proud. I'm like, you did it? What the fuck did you do? I'm happy you did it.
Right.
I'm happy that you did it. But what did you do? What did you do? But yeah, definitely use that porn for a learning tool. So that's the number one thing for today's show. Porn. If you watch it, use it for a learning tool. Don't just masturbate off of it. Yes, that's a stress reliever, but come on. Open your mind up a little bit. We're here to help. We want you to have fun, safe, healthy, multiple orgasms. That's all I want.
And sex
with the orgasm.
Be safe with
the sex. Be safe. Right? This is the operating room ENT. I am your doctor. Mo Skills has joined us today. Lolo's in the building. Hey. Baby Dandridge.
Gang, gang.
Hey, everybody take a shot and turn up. Hey. Thank you guys so much for listening. Make sure you share the lives. Go to the website. Go to the motherfucking website. Hey, to the website. Go to the motherfucking web. Turn up. Hey. Go to the motherfucking website. I'm finna look. I'm gonna put her ass on the stroll, and I'm not playing. Hey, go to the motherfucking website, everybody. Turn up and go to the motherfucking website.
And that Facebook is the Operating Room ENT. On YouTube, Ebony Just Ebony, and also on Instagram, Ebony Just Ebony. Follow also on Twitter, the Dr. Just Ebony. Hey, like, comment, follow, subscribe, share. Do all of those things.
Thank you.
Do all of that. And it's nothing like a good networking session. So if you need to get in contact with us, make sure you call or email us.
Hey, email me, the doctor at theoperatorrooment.com. I'll make Lowell tell y'all next week. Also, the phone number, leave me a message. 314-282-7770. It's theoperatorrooment.com. I am the doctor. Thank you, guys.
Money bag.
Hey!
I can't hear
him.
He
didn't
do
a second of the key. She's gonna be loaded. Thank you, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I was gonna sing, but I got some mucus in my throat. Thank you, guys. I'm gonna get outside. I don't know what they're gonna do. Holiday weekend. I'm off tomorrow. I'm gonna get outside. Call me. Where y'all gonna be? Where y'all going? What's going on tonight? Right? Thank you, CC. It's chargers and everything. Alright, we out of here. I gotta put some more lip gloss, some makeup, or something on. Thank you, guys. You did good. You did great. Riding or walking, trying to keep the cup. Shake came up like Giannis. I get bigger bucks. Got four different choppers right there. Hey. I'm just being honest. I can get you slush. Put you in the blender. I can get you slush. All right, I totally watched this song. I know it's hurting. She's salty. I scarred. I'll be worried with you. Lay up and say.